This guy has all the belts, and he doesn't fight no number one contenders. They make
He just doesn't fight you guys.
Yeah.
He fought John Ryder and he fought Yildirim. Those were mandatories. He just doesn't fight the WBA and the WBC.
Yeah, exactly. And who the fuck is Yildirim? You know what I mean?